Mutale Tanifa was on the witness stand when the defendant, Siale Angilau, reportedly grabbed a pen or pencil and charged toward him. A U.S. marshal opened fire and Angilau sustained 8 gunshot wounds to the chest. On the judge's orders, Angilau was held at gunpoint near the jury box until reinforcements arrived. Jury members were still in the room at the time.